Hello. Yes. Hi children. How are you? I hope you all are fine. Welcome back to the today's class. We are the class children of class 3 and we are going to start back to our syllabus. Now today we are going to discuss block 14, that is regarding the food or diversity in food we eat. Right? I hope it is clear. Yes. Diversity in the food we have discussed previously also, right? In our country we are having different parts, north states as well as south, north India, south India, east India, west India, like that we will divide the different areas as well as we eat different types of food also. Means in the north India something like chapatis are most famous. In our Telangana we eat mostly rice. Like that, there are the different types of food is eaten by different types of people all over the India. The same manner, today we are going to discuss about the countries. What are the different countries are there and how the people are going to eat different kinds of food. Previously, we have learned that in India, Idli is famous in Tamil Nadu, as well as you can see some sweets are famous in Bengal. And we have seen fish curry is famous in Bengal or some Western countries. So like that, today we are going to discuss about the countries, Arabian countries, China, regarding that countries, what type of food item to eat, we are going to learn it, right? Okay, fine. Now, I'm going to share you the screen, look after it and get ready for the topic in detail. Okay. Fine. Yeah, page number 88. Simon, open the textbook. Page number 88. I hope it is clear. Page number 88, block number 14. Kiriti, you also unmute your videos. Okay, now get ready for the class, children. Yes. Today we are going to eat or we are going to discuss about different types of food that is eaten by our countries. Food eaten in different countries. Some popular dishes of England or puddings. Puddings, already you know, I think most of you are, nowadays we feel everything, a cake pudding or a sweet pudding you can see, right? Means pudding means something, it will be the very soft or very sweet to taste. If you take a cake also, we will eat something like a cream, heavy cream, or you can say some solid, very half liquid, half solid. Ante koncham em antaru koncham liquid ga koncham solid ante enti koncham gatti ga koncham jari poyinattu unde food items ni puddings antaru. Okay, most popular dishes of England or puddings. It is not our country food. It is the food of England. It is the food of England. Especially that too, puddings. Means it looks like a cake only. Okay. So that is the most popular food. Next one, fish, chips and the chicken. Fish and chips. Fish and chips and chili and chicken. Tikka masala, tikka. Okay, here are the some of the special dishes that you can see, especially the pudding. First one, we are going to discuss about England country. That too you can understand. What are the dishes here? Pudding means it looks like a cake, right? Next one, fish. Because England, almost half of the England is having the coastal area, so that the water is very well, so that they will try to catch the fishes and they will eat fishes more. So that fish and the chips. Chips already you know, potatoes are most common from the American countries or European countries. So they make the chips from potatoes. And next, chicken tikka masala. The curry name is chicken tikka masala. These are the four food items that are mostly used in which country? Especially England. Four dishes used mostly in England. First one is pudding. First one is pudding. Second one is fish. And third one chips. And fourth one is chicken tikka masala. These are the four food items eaten by England. Next one, noodles. Next one, noodles. Fried rice. Fried rice. chili chicken and dim sum or some dishes some dishes commonly eaten in China. Here are the special things which are different in the both countries like England and China. There is a common thing is that is especially the chicken. In European or you can say England, they will eat chicken, as well as in China also they will eat chicken. Here, what are the food items in China? Noodles, fried rice, chili chicken, and dim sum. It's dim sum is the kind of the food which is the you can say wrapped food item. ఏంటి మనం ఇప్పుడు చపాతీస్ మధ్యలో కొంచెం అంత కర్రీ పెట్టుకొని రోల్ చేసుకొని తింటాం అవునా లేకపోతే యూ కెన్ సే వెన్ యూ గో ఫర్ అ రెస్టారెంట్ యూ కెన్ ఐడెంటిఫై దట్ ఏమంటారు సంథింగ్ రోల్స్ చికెన్ రోల్ అని లేకపోతే ఎగ్ రోల్స్ అని ఎగ్ స్ప్రింగ్ రోల్స్ అని మనం అడుగుతూ ఉంటాం ద సేమ్ మేనర్ హియర్ దింసమ్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో వన్ ఆఫ్ ద ఫుడ్ ఐటమ్ విచ్ ఈస్ ర్యాప్డ్ బై బ్రెడ్ ఆర్ యూ కెన్ సే చపాతీస్ Yes, you can see the next one. Noodles. Daily, whenever we feel something different to eat, we will ask our parents to bring noodles, or we will prepare the Maggi noodles. All these are the food items which are prepared by mostly the China. Okay, means it is not our culture. Noodles, eating the noodles is not our culture. So that noodles are prepared only, especially that to China. Next, fried rice. There will be a little bit of rice, so they don't eat heavy rice, so they mostly eat a fried rice only. Next, chili chicken. Chicken will be non-veg items will be the mostly from the you can say other countries. We have exported from other countries only, but actually we don't have such type of culture. Manaki elanti non-veg tine alavatu ledu first lo because of our eventa manli some of the Europeans have ruled our country. బ్రిటిష్ వాళ్ళు మనల్ని రూల్ చేసిన తర్వాత మనకి డిఫరెంట్ టైప్స్ ఆఫ్ ఫుడ్స్ అలవాటు అయినాయి లైక్ చికెన్ మటన్ ఫిష్ ఇవన్నీ వాళ్ళు అలవాటు చేయడం వల్ల వచ్చాయి తప్ప మనకి యాక్చువల్గా నాన్ వెజ్ తినే ఐటమ్స్ మనలో లేవు ఐ మీన్ మన కంట్రీలో ఫస్ట్లో లేవు ఆఫ్టర్ దట్ ఆఫ్టర్ రూలింగ్ బై ద బ్రిటిషర్స్ వీ లెర్న్ హౌ టు ఈట్ నాన్ వెజ్ ఆల్సో రైట్ లైక్ నూడిల్స్ ఫ్రైడ్ రైస్ చిల్లీ చికెన్ దింసమ్ ఆర్ సమ్ కామన్లీ ఈటన్ ఇన్ చైనా దీస్ ఆర్ ద ఫుడ్ మోస్ట్లీ ఈటన్ బై చైనా Okay, I hope it is clear. One is the England country we have discussed, as well as we have discussed about the China also. In England, pudding, fish, chips and chicken tikka masala are most popular, as well as noodles, fried rice, chili chicken, dim sum are mostly eaten, commonly eaten in China. These are the food items you can see in two countries. Oy. Yes, now we are going to discuss one more important topic. Yes, pizzas is a popular pizza is a popular dish in Italy. Where it is a pizzas? Now we are eating here pizzas also, pizzas, burgers also we are eating. So now we have taken that food item from which country? Italy. Pizza is a popular dish of Italy. Okay. Now chicken tikka masala is famous in England. The same manner here. Pizza is obtained from or pizza is popular dish in Italy. Swarma which consists of pieces of meat wrapped in chapati is very popular in Arabian countries. Here one more food item you have got, that is swarma. Okay, it is meat pieces of the meat wrapped in chapatis. Where it has wrapped chapatis madhyalo meat petti prepare chesi dani shawarma antaru. Okay na, aa food item ekkada famous manaki, especially Arabian countries, means where only the people are there, only the Muslims. Nowadays most other religious people also there, but Arabian itself tells us the meaning that to especially Muslims. So that the food item is eaten by them is a swarma. Okay, shawarma. Okay, fish head curry is very popular in Singapore. the what is the food is famous here? Fish head curry is very popular in Singapore. In Singapore, which is famous here? Fish curry is famous. That too, especially fish head is famous there. Okay. China noodles are popular both in England and India. China noodles, man degara India lo, England lo chala famous as well as India lo kuda chala famous. You can see the different types of food items here. Clearly. I hope it is clear. This is the rice. Mostly it is our food item. This is the food of India. Okay, this is the food of India. Okay. Next, you can see here the noodles are there. Noodles are mostly we get from Chinese, or you can say China. Next, you can see here the something the food, or you can say the fish. This is the fish, I think. Fish. This is we get mostly from the Singapore. Okay. This is the food item we get from Singapore. And next, this is a one type of a food that is very related to Arabian countries. Okay, Arabian countries means mostly Arabian countries means mostly Muslim people will be there in that countries. Yes. And you can see something different types of soups, salads are there. This is also one type of snacks. Yes, these are mostly seen in different types of countries, right? Book. Okay. Workbook. Oi. Workbook. Emanna raachi tisko. Yes. Now I hope it is clear, children. Yes. Now once again we are going to discuss it. And now it's time for you. You should unmute yourself. Where are you? Only Sai Manojya is there. What about the Kiriti? Where did he went? Fine. Okay, Sai Manojya. I'm going to share you the screen. I hope you have the textbook also. Right, textbook unda na Sai Manojya, unmute.
Yes ma'am.
Then start reading page number 88 lo unnadu oka sari chadu. Page number 88. Yes. Oi Lakshman, don't disturb your sister, move. Yeah, read out Sai Manojya chadu na. Food eat.
People in different parts of India eat.
No, no, no. This one.
Kinds of food.
Eat. Hello, hello, Sai Manojya. Listen to me. Food eaten in different countries. That you should read. Not the first chapter, first paragraph. Second. Okay. Paragraph. Okay. Okay, na.
Some.
Some.
Yes, ma'am. Some popular dish in England and.
Pudding fish.
Fish.
Chips.
And chips. Chips.
Chicken tikka masala. Okay, fine.
Next. Noodles, chicken, and dim sum.
Dim sum.
Or some dish.
Awesome. Commonly.
Commonly.
Eaten.
Commonly eat in China.
Eaten in China. Next paragraph. Next page.
Yes, ma'am. Pizza is a popular dish of.
Yeah. Read out. Pizza is a popular dish of Italy. Swarma, which consists
of pieces,
yes,
on meat,
wrapped in
eight
chapatis
popular.
Is very popular in Arabian countries. Okay, next.
Fish head curry is very popular in Singapore. Chinese noodles and popular both in England and India.
Okay, fine. Good. Now we will discuss the worksheet. Okay, fine. Now Kiriti has also came. Start reading, Kiriti. Unmute once. Start reading the textbook because you need to familiar with the words.
Some popular dishes of England are.
Go and sit. Where you are standing?
Popular. Fish. And chips. And chicken tikka masalas. And noodles, fried rice, chili chicken, and dishams are some commonly eaten in China.
Yes, next paragraph.
Pizza is a popular dish of Italy. Swamp worms.
It consists of?
It consists of
pieces
of meat wrapped in a chapati. Is very popular dish in Arabian country. Fish head curry is a popular in Singapore. China's noodles and popular both in England and India. China. China's fish head curry is very popular in Singapore. China's noodles are popular both in England and India. Teacher, finish. I read, teacher.
Yes. Completed. Very good. Nice. Now we are going to discuss our worksheet. Look after it, children. Write down some important items that are written in Italy, in Greece, in England, and China. Yeah, who is that? Kiriti, unmute yourself, Rana. Yes, you have completed it. Right. Now we will discuss our worksheet. I hope it is clear. Try to open your worksheet once. We will discuss in detail. Answers has to come from your mouth only. Yeah. Interesting. Yes, first one, first image, you can see it clearly. Okay, fine. Yes, first picture, identify which food items belong to England and which food items belongs to China. Write the name of the country below the picture. Here are the six dishes you can see in the images, right? Now we should write the name of the country which curry or which dish is related to which item. Yes. Now first one, you can see meat and potato pie. Yes, it is mostly famous in England. In which country it is famous? It is famous in England. Next one, you can see noodles. Noodles from which country? Yes, very good, China. Next one, chicken tikka masala. It is there in our textbook also. It is famous in England. It is famous in England. Next one, chili chicken. What is the next one? Chili chicken. It is famous in China. Next, dim sum. Dim sum is also famous in China. Okay, next one, fish and the chips are mostly famous in England. Okay, these are the food items which are famous in our countries like England and China. Now next question, write down some food items that are eaten in Italy, in Greece, in England and in China. Are the food items same or different? Yes, we will write the answer. Like noodles. Yes, like noodles, chicken, pizza, what are the countries they have given us? Greece, Italy, Greece and England and China, four countries. So one more item we will write, noodles, chicken, pizza. And as well as in England, what is the fish? Fish is famous. Yes, fish. These are the food items. These food items are dishes. Food dishes. Dishes are eaten by above countries. By above countries. Yes, noodles, chicken, pizza, fish, these are the food items eaten by above countries. Like what are the countries here? Italy, Greece, England and China. Are the food items same or different? Yes, same. Food items are similar. We are writing food items are similar. Food items are similar. Or you can write same. Yes, this was the answer for the second question. Whatever the food they are going to eat, there will be the taste may be the different, but they are going to use the same type of material. Suppose fish in ankonde okka degar okka type ga prepare chestaru ante fish curry different ga tayar chestaru and fish matram ekkadaina same e untu. Next, same manner noodles kuda ante China noodles वाल प्रिपेयर चेसे वे ऑफ कुकिंग वेरे उंटुंदी मनम कुक चेसुकुंटे वेरे टेस्ट वस्तुंदी सो दैट नूडल्स विल बी ईटन बाय चाइना इटली ग्रीस ऑल द मेंबर्स चिकन विल बी ईटन एंड चिकन विल बी डिफरेंट मे बी डिफरेंट वैरायटी विल बी देयर बट द कंटेंट विल बी सेम अंटे एंडी चिकन करी नीन चेस्ते ओकलाग वस्तुंदी मी चेस्ते ओकलाग वस्तुंदी अवना कादा अलाने कंट्रीज लो ओकोक कंट्री वाले ओकोक टाइप गा प्रिपेयर चेस्तारु नूडल्स अयिना चिकन अयिना नड मोतम मतलब बुक मतलब noodles, chicken, pizza, fish. ये four items अन्य countries लो same. కానీ వాళ్ళ వే ఆఫ్ కుకింగ్ లో మాత్రం డిఫరెంట్ గా ఉంటుంది. ఓకే ఫైన్, ఐ హోప్ ద సెకండ్ ఆన్సర్ ఇస్ క్లియర్ చిల్డ్రన్. నెక్స్ట్ థర్డ్ క్వశ్చన్, పేస్ట్రీస్ అండ్ కేక్స్ ఆర్ పాపులర్ అక్రాస్ ఇండియా, హౌ డిడ్ దే బికమ్ పాపులర్? Yes, పేస్ట్రీస్ అంటే మీకు తెలుసు కదా, కేక్స్ ని కొంచెం సాఫ్ట్ గా చేస్తే మనం పేస్ట్రీస్ అంటాం. పేస్ట్రీస్ అండ్ కేక్స్ ఆర్ ఫేమస్ ఆర్ పాపులర్ అక్రాస్ ద ఇండియా, హౌ డిడ్ దే బికమ్ పాపులర్? Yes, cakes became popular due to their taste and availability. Became popular due to their taste and cakes became popular due to the taste as well as what you can say, whatever we can buy it also, and easy to purchase. Or you can say easily available in all the places. Yes, cakes become popular due to their taste as well and available in all the places. Due to that, they become popular in India. Places of. Now I hope the answer is clear for you children. Cakes and pastries become popular due to their taste and available in all the parts of India or all the places of India, so that most of the people will like food items. Whenever the birthday comes, we like to cut the cakes, so that has become the trend. Adeyante oka trend laaga maaripoyindi manaki, oka habit aipoyindi. Compulsory when the birthday comes, we will cut the cake. The same manner pastries enti manaki, it's look like a cool cake telusu kada, layers untadu manaku avuna. Normal cake emo okate size gaani shape gaani okate laaga untadu, and cool cake enti madhyalo layers ostayi, in between the cream will be there. The same manner pastry is also the same thing, it is the same of cake, like cool cake like. So that now I hope the worksheet is clear. Cakes became popular due to their taste and available in all the places of India. Yes, this is the answer for third question. I hope our worksheet is clear. I hope the worksheet is clear for everyone. Yes, now it's time for you children, unmute yourself. I'm going to clear my drawings. Worksheet is clear. Okay, now yes, now it's time for you, please unmute and I'm going to ask you the small questions. Kiriti, unmute.
Yes, teacher.
Yeah. Will you tell me what type of food is famous in England? Food. England. In the first paragraph.
Swab one.
No. That is famous in Arabian countries. Puddings are famous in Europe, or you can say England. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Yeah. And chips and chicken tikka masala are famous in which country?
England.
Yes, very good. Noodles are famous in which country?
China.
But noodles will be eaten in India, yes or no?
Yes.
Fish will be eaten in India, yes or no?
Two countries.
Yes, very good. England and India. Next one, I'm going to ask you the small question. That is, pastries and cakes are eaten in India mostly. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, we like to eat cakes. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. It is the food from which country? Will you tell me? Cakes. Mostly from England. It is also the food item we prepare, or you can say cakes are obtained from England. Right. Very good answer, Kitty. Now it's time for Simon to unmute.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now here the pizza is popular in which country? Pizza. Is there in your textbook also page number 89, first line? I am asking the question. Pizza is popular dish in Italy.
England.
No, Italy. Pizza is famous in Italy. Okay.
Yes.
Next. Fish and chips are famous in which country? And chips. Fish and chips are famous in
China.
Huh?
China.
No, no. Here it is there. Fish and chips. England.
England.
England. Next. Noodles are famous in
China.
Do you like to eat cakes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, we bring cakes from which country?
England. India.
India all tinta correcte. Manaki ekkada nunchi vachindi? Ee country nunchi vachindi? England nunchi vachindi. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Fish curry is mostly eaten by China. Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Nice answers. Both of you have told, Saimanogya and Kiriti has told correct answers. Yes, children, that's all for today's topic. I hope it is clear for you and we have discussed it. Next time, I will show you the all the parts. I can show you the images also. Right now, net is not in a proper way so that I can't share you the images. Next, tomorrow's class or day after tomorrow's class, I will show you the screen. Means like a pasta, cakes, what fish, puddings, all these images I can show you tomorrow, right? Okay? For today, I can't show you because of the net problem. Right. I hope it is clear for you, the today's topic, and get ready for the next class. Okay, children, try to complete the worksheet and send it back by the WhatsApp. Bye. We will meet in the next class.